Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Adventures of Lolo, part of 8-Bit Summer. In the last episode, we finished up floor 3 and finished up the first room of floor 4. Now we're doing this one, which just wouldn't be too bad. What we gotta do is first, just do this. And then, I hope we get on the egg. And then go, boom. Alright. Well, hurry up and get off the egg right here. You have to be quick. You have to actually get off the egg. Hurry up and get this. Or you'll get stuck like I am. We have to get me quicker. You have to be quicker than that. Yeah, you have to do it kind of like that. Let's go. There we go. Now we got all these shots, and the last thing you do is ba-boom. Get that, and you can move on. Alright. So this one, you have to make sure all the enemies are blocked. Well, the first thing we're going to do is that one, and make sure that guy's blocked. Make sure these guys are blocked like that. Make sure this is blocked. Make sure push this one over here. And then go make sure that one's blocked. I think I screwed up. Alright, that's fine. I screwed up on that one. We need to make sure this is up like that. Make sure that, boom, boom. That's fine. Do it like that, and then make sure that one's blocked. That way you have a path through here. I didn't do that very well the first time. And just do that. Again, grab this. Now I just got to make sure we avoid the skull. And then, make sure you avoid the skull. And just run! I keep getting hung up. So run. And then just go boom, 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 and boom. And just get out of here. That's all there is to that one. Alright, this one. We have to make sure you are hiding behind that rock. Then just make sure you go up like this. And as soon as you get along there, Alright. I kind of messed that up again. Make sure you grab that real quick. You did. Lock him in. Alright, you got this, this, you can use the ladder. That's when you get shots. Boom, 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 done. Now, floor four isn't too bad. Alright, this one. What you need to do is just make sure you are dodged out of the way. Okay, that was my fault. Alright, this one, I guess you just gotta be sure you do this. Alright. Do that quickly. And then just do this quickly again. Like that. Make sure you have behind that. And then just go. Boom, 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 boom. And 4-4 is finished. Yeah, 4-4 wasn't too bad. So, we're going to do a little bit of 4-5. Alright. 4-5 is just a big puzzle. You just got to make sure you push these in the right spot. So just do that. Just have to make sure you just push these in the right spot. Push these in the right spot. Then just make sure these guys are blocked. Lock myself in. Again, make sure these guys are blocked. Push this one down. Then just kind of push this one to the side, and we can get in. There we go. Same thing on this one, just the only thing we gotta worry about is the ones at the very end. Make sure you push this one down. And this one to the left. Now, all you gotta do is just make sure you go. There you go. Now, all you gotta do is just make sure you maneuver this right. To make sure you dodge the Medusa. I messed that up. Alright. Let's grab this again. Now we're just gonna make sure before we push that over, we make sure we grab one of that heart over there. There we go. That way we can push that block. I keep pushing that block a little too far. Alright, make sure you grab this one this time. Alright, now we got that. we just got to, block the Medusa from the other side, which is why we needed that arrow. Alright, that was my fault. I know what I did wrong. No way I can get around to, I might be able to still get this. Yeah. I think I messed this up. Not quite. I can probably get this, so there's gotta be creative with it. Yeah, I think I messed this up. Yeah, I think I screwed this up. So we're gonna start this one over again. Didn't screw it up. I just was looking at it the wrong way. Alright, so let's grab that. Let's block you off. Yeah, I did it. I had it the right way. Now you can go this way, and it's on, boom, boom, now as long as we don't block ourselves in, do that, and boom, 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 let's get out of here, there we go. Alright, for this one, it's gonna be a lot of shooting. We'll save that one for last. Because of the skulls. I'll just grab that and boom. Let's get out of here. Alright. So this one wasn't too bad. This one's a bad one. So what we're gonna do is first grab what we can. Then we're gonna blow away that one. Boom. get this, boom, and let's move on. Alright, this one has just got to avoid the Medusa head. And I already messed up. The only thing is, though, the arrows can block you in really bad, so. Like they are doing now. Alright, anyway. I think this is really the only way we can go right now. I just gotta. There we go. Got that. How did I do this? Oh, like that. That's right. Alright, there we go. Yeah, now we're clearing the path. I just gotta go whoop, 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 whoop. And boom, boom, boom. Boom. And we're out. And that clears 4-5. And we're gonna end it here, guys. When we come back, we're gonna be starting 4-6. Woo! It's gonna get tougher. I'll give you a little look, a preview of 4-6. Yeah. 4-6 is going to be very difficult with all these Medusas, but we'll do it next time on Let's Play Adventures of Lolo, part of 8-Bit Summer. This is DKS3 and the Crazy Gamer, signing out.